there's going to be some electro.
At the acoustic tent, we've got the Nubian twins and the Fimbach Fort Saunders 5, followed by the Austrian jugglers.
Different
vibes. Demonstrate their juggling technique
like swords, I think.
With the use of cats.
YouTube gold again. There's a couple of hundred hits in it.
Then we also have the green area,
which you may have found, which has nothing going on.
If you've had a walk around, you'll probably come across it.
There's a unified theme, and a variety of different areas at the Strawberry Fair, but they are unified by the fact that none of them have anything going on.
There about quarter past three. Dave Crowbar.
Dave Crowbar. No, he's good. Dave Crowbar is good. I'll take it.
Quarter past four. Should be interesting there. And the Alice Band are playing at 5:30. Great band.
The Alice Band are a great band.
And we also have the Junk. And Tarantism,
I think. Even I.
That's all in the green area later on. Later on today.
Wicked.
The grass in the green area. People with pieces of wicker. Fashionably.
For those of the kids, all the young children, if you have a look around, there is a kids area as well that we haven't mentioned as yet.
And handing out leaflets about cuts, saying how we must fight against the cuts by eating Fafails or whatever they're called. And talking about tie dyeing and something.